So before we turn to our morning panel, it is my pleasure to introduce our artist for the morning. As with other mornings, we are delighted to have a spoken word artist to help us open our minds to a different type of engagement. So Melissa Lozada-Oliva is a spoken word poet living in Boston. Her poetry tries to capture the feeling her parents get when they meet someone from their home country and the feeling she gets when she's late to a party. She is a National Poetry Slam champion and a Brenda Mosey Video Slam winner. Please join me in welcoming Melissa.
Hi, I'm Melissa. Thanks for holding this space with me. Here's a poem. If you ask me if I am fluent in Spanish, I'll tell you my Spanish is an itchy phantom limb. It is reaching for words and only finding air. My Spanish is my third birthday party. Half of it is memory, the other half is that photograph left on the fridge, is what my family has told me. My Spanish is a puzzle left in the rain. Too soggy to make its parts fit together to look just like the photograph on the box. My Spanish is, are you up yet? My Spanish is, there is a lot of work to do today. My Spanish is on my resume as a skill. My Spanish is on my toothbrush in red mouth marks. My Spanish is so hungry. My Spanish reaches for words at the top of a shelf with no stepping stool. It's hit in the head with all of the words that have been hiding up there. My Spanish wonders if it's bad to eat words that are expired. My Spanish wonders when it has an expiration date. My Spanish asks you why it's always being compared to food. It's spicy, hot, sizzle. My Spanish wants to let you know it is not something to be eaten, but does not really believe it. My Spanish sits in the corner of a classroom, chews on a pencil, never raises its hand. My Spanish is my sister's sore smile at her only beauty pageant. My Spanish is a made-up story about a parent who never came home. My Spanish is a made-up story about a parent who never came home but traveled to beautiful countries, sent me postcards from all of them. My Spanish is me, tracing every letter they were able to fit in. My Spanish is true story of my parents' divorce, chaotic, broken, something I have to choose to remember correctly. My Spanish is asking me if I'm American, asking me if I'm white yet. My Spanish, if you ask me if I am fluent in Spanish, I'll try to tell you a story of how my parents met in an ESL class, how it was when they trained their mouths to say, I love you in a different language. I hate you with their mouths shut. I'll tell you how my father's accent makes him sound like Zorro. How my mother tried to tie her tongue to a post with an English language leash. How the tongue always ran stubbornly back to the language it had always been in love with. Even when she tried to tame it, it always turned loose. I'll tell you, my Spanish is understanding that there are stories that will always be out of my reach. There are people who will never fit together the way that I wanted them to. There are letters that will always stay silent. There are words that will always escape me. Thank you.